हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सोना मित्तल। टुडे वी वुड डिस्कस अबाउट द आर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज इन विच वी विल एक्सप्लोर इट्स डिफरेंट एंड असेंशियल कॉन्सेप्ट्स। विद डेटा इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे, द नीड फॉर न्यू लैंग्वेजेस फॉर डेटा एनालिसिस हैज इंक्रीज्ड। विद दिस नीड वी हैव आर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। आर इज एन ओपन सोर्स प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। इट हैज बीन डेवलप्ड फॉर स्टैटिस्टिकल कंप्यूटिंग एंड ग्राफिक्स सपोर्टेड बाय आर फाउंडेशन। The R language is widely used among statisticians and data miners for statistical software and data analysis. With the help of R, you can perform various statistical operations. Each command is executed when the user enters them into the prompt. Since R is an open source, most of the routines and procedures have been developed by programmers all over the world. All the packages are available for free at the R project website called CRAN. It contains over 10,000 packages in R. The basic installation comprises of set of tools that various data scientists and use for multiple tasks. We can create objects, functions, and packages in R. R is a platform independent and can be used across multiple operating systems. The core of R is an interpreted computer language which allows branching and looping as well as modular programming using functions. R allows integration with the procedures written in the C, C++, .NET, Python languages for efficiency. R is world most widely used statistics programming language. It is the first choice of data scientists and supported by a vibrant and talented community of contributors. R is taught in universities and deployed in mission critical business applications. The careers in R programming that can lead to your R is R programmer, data scientist, data analyst, data architect, data visualization analyst, database administrator, quantitative analysis. The job of R programmer is to use their programming skills and knock down the data and create tools which can ease the process of data analysis. They use data structures such as vectors, matrices, and data frames which help in quick and efficient development. There are about 2 million job opening for R programmers. Companies hire R programmers for many roles like data analyst, business analyst, data visualization experts, and business intelligence experts. If you want to know more about this course, you can approach Pacific University, Udaipur. Thank you.